Do you have a guitar capo? If so, here's a really cool way you can use it to create a drop D effect with your guitar. So have your guitar in standard tuning, then clip it upside down on the bottom five strings, leaving this low E string open. And then now if you play a D chord right here as if it was capoed, you've got this note right here, and you can get some really cool stuff happening with that.